Hi guys, welcome back. So how do we simplify this exponential expression? Well, look what's going to happen. 2 to the 4th is the same as 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Actually, 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8, 8 times 2 is 16. And 3 squared is the same as 3 times 3, which 3 times 3 is going to be 9. And then the bottom is just 7. Finally, I have 16 minus 9 over 7. 16 minus 9 is 7, and 7 over 7 is just 1. And that's it. Please don't forget to watch our other videos. Also remember, you can Skype with us. And also, thanks so much for learning.